Wait, these are paper clips. I don't see any trombones in here.
It is a trombone.
Wow, you're right. Man! Alright, you need to eat this, okay? I got it at the candy store.
I'm not doing that. Dude, you made me eat lick an octopus one time.
Okay, I'm just saying, I'll try one if you try one.
I'll do it.
And Dexter will try one.
Why do you do things like this to us?
It's fun.
It's for the vlog, that's why.
Each have one.
Okay.
I'll
have one. This is going in my toilet later. Probably gonna get malaria now.
Now some cop's gonna drive by and be like, what are you boys doing over here? You boys doing drugs? It's like, no, eating actual worms.
So that's what it looks like.
Oh.
It looks show the genuine part.
Genuine insects.
That's a picture. Genuine insects.
Are worms insects?
Are they? I guess they are.
Guess.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Three more.
Oh, it's stuck in my molar. It's unsettling.
Seconds, anyone?
When you think about what it actually is, that's what makes it terrible.
It doesn't taste bad.
It's a worm.
Pretend you're a bird.
Out of the candy part's good.
They're pretty good. I kind of want another one.
You want another one? This is just like the cat food. You're like, you know, it's not that bad. I would eat this.
Yeah, I'm more afraid of what it could be.
You care if I eat
this? Okay.
There's a lot of sodium in it.
Oh, yeah, that's what you're worried about. The sodium.
You ate worm tonight. Real worm.
Yeah, not bad. It's about time, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be brushing worm out of my teeth.
Yeah.
I don't like that it's stuck in my tooth because then I know that it's just worms sitting there.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god.
Hi.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever felt.
Don't eat the fly. Don't eat the fly.
Dexter, why are you bringing me out here, dude? It's so late. Please, I know you love fireworks, but please just don't shoot any fireworks off. It's so late. Holy fucking shit. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta admit, that was fucking tight. But this time, no fireworks. No more fireworks.
Oh yeah, no fireworks. Definitely no fireworks.
Okay. Because I swear to God, if we get the cops called out here on us again, we're going to lose our deposit on the apartment.
Yeah, sure, man.
Oh, shit! No! Oh, my God. What the fuck did I just say?
No more fireworks, man.
Is it kind of bad that I want to put one of those in Seth's pants just to see what happens? Seth, if you're watching this, I'm going to put that in your pants. So watch the fuck out. All right, I'm going to do another thing where I stand really close and don't move, okay? Oh, my God. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, that was terrifying.
What's up? My name is Chaz Byrne. I think I'm gonna get signed by Enjoy.
Whoa, are you a skater?
Pretty cool. Yeah, I'm a skater.
Chaz Byrne.
Chaz Byrne, that's my name. What's wrong?
Wow, it looks
I'm a pro skater, you know.
Okay, do something cool.
I can do all kinds of tricks, you know.
Alright, what? Oh, whoa, whoa! Wow, you're cool. I haven't really shown this on the vlog before, and I've had this for quite a while now, but I just thought I'd show you guys. This is on my fucking car right now. This is the stupidest thing you've ever fucking, isn't it? Doesn't it kind of just make it look like a spaceship? Alright guys, that's it for the vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about Dylan. Ah, fuck you, Dylan. Let me know what you think about Seth. He's gonna be in the vlogs from here on out. Also, thanks to Paige. You're the best. Thanks for watching. Seth, can you do something really graphic to Dylan right now? Oh, yes!
How do you do this?
It hasn't stopped. Well, see you guys next week.
Sorry.
Friendship.
Neither one of us land any of them, right? And then
watering these bitches. Can't wait to see that shit later.